It's an adrenaline, blood rushing filled activity that you should not miss. I mean, the lion is the king of the jungles. Hi guys. So today I'm going to tell you about an interesting activity that you can do whilst you're in Victoria Falls. Now, if you are an animal lover just like me, you will know that the famous lion encounter or the walking with lions was removed as it was associated with animal cruelty and taking animals out of their natural habitats. So as that was removed, we now have what we call the Feast of Beasts. Now, this activity is very interesting and allows you and guarantees you to see lions in their natural habitat without being tamed, and you also get a chance to learn about them. It's very educational and also spreads the word of conservation. And as well, the highlight of the day is when they feast. So you will be in a caged vehicle and you get to see the lions as they come out for lunch and as they run and they're pouncing towards their food that would be right in front of you of the vehicle. So it's interesting to watch them as they run. You can take videos. It's an adrenaline, blood rushing filled activity that you should not miss. I mean, the lion is the king of the jungle, so you really cannot miss this.